Magandang araw po sa inyong lahat, mga kamaster at mga bayan nating karerista. Ito pong inyong lingkod, nagbabalik para maghandog ulit sa inyo ng isang highlight race ngayong araw na ito. At ang tampok po natin ngayon ay ang mga kabayo ng Cool Summer Farms sa pagmamayari ni Sir Joseph Dihenko. Muli po nating balikan yung mga kabayo niyang imported at local na tumatakbo sa mga stakes races. Na magagaling po na yung iba po dito hindi na rin natin nakikita na tumatakbo sa pista ngayon kasi po yung iba stallion na at iba po yung mga naglalahi na lang po. Kaya po sana magustuhan po inyo ito, mga kamaster. Konting video clips, meron ako dito mga ilang race highlights ng mga kabayo ni Sir Joseph Dihenko. At bago po ako magsimula, pasalamatan ko lang po Alansky Channel, Carrera sa Pinas, at si Carrera Diary, Takeshi Cruz. Marami pong salamat sa inyo. At ano pa nga ba ang inaantay natin, mga kamaster? Tara, puntahan na natin at tunghayan yung mga kabayo ni Sir Joseph Dihenko ng Cool Summer Farms. Muli natin tumbalikan at silipin ang mga panalo ng mga kabayo nila. Let's go, mga kamaster!
Is closed, then the race is on. Dixie Storm draws for your lead. Electric Truth running on the outside, running by the rail. Wanna Be, then comes number 5, and that's Angel Brulee as they race towards the half mile pole. Dixie Storm, the leader, by about 2 lengths, running in second by the rail. Wanna Be, then on the outside, Electric Trick Truth moving up River Mist as they round the 600. It's still Dixie Storm maintaining a length and a half lead, running in second. Electric Truth, then by the rail, Wanna Be, Angel Brulee, River Mist as they race towards the final corner with Dixie Storm still leading the field, running on the outside. Electric Truth, Wanna Be is by the rail, but it's still Dixie Storm. Wanna Be down on the inside. Electric Truth still in third with 150 to go. It's still Dixie Storm. Wanna Be, Electric Truth on the outside, but it's still Dixie Storm of Mr. Joseph Dihenko doing an upset over Wanna Be, Electric Truth. Then comes Angel.
Jazz is started. We have Grace Park Boy. Break quickly, restart. Moving up on the outside. Sigma's Treasure, Hidden Moment. In between horses comes Eric the Viking Spirit. Comes next, then followed by Asi Kaso. Next online is Golden Spins, Coragioso. In between horses now is Damong Ligaw. And on the outside is Burbank Wild Cafe. Rodolfo is the early trailer by about 18 lengths of the leader. Racing down the back stretch, we have Hidden Moment enjoying a 4 lengths lead, and in second, Sigma's Treasure moving upon the outside. Spirit, Eric the Viking comes next, Asikaso, Coragioso, Burbank is sneaking in between horses. Then next online now is number 4 Golden Sphinx, then followed now by Grace Park Boy, Caperedolpo, Wild Among Ligaw. Now racing in 11 10 out of 4 turn, we have Hidden Moment enjoying a 4 lengths lead. Spirit, then here comes Burbank. Now moving up on the outside, then comes Eric the Viking. And they are now entering the home stretch. We have Burbank. Now moving up on the outside, and now says it's my turn to take the lead. We have Burbank with a breakaway run by about 3 lengths of a Hidden Moment Spirit. And finally, Burbank, second. Hidden Moment, Golden.
Off and racing now, and they're away as one horse. Going out very quickly early is Kavik
Express, who's speeding to the lead. As it comes down to the winning post the first time, as Cat Express going clear. From Super Spicy gone to second, Cara de Gallen third, followed by Dixie Storm. Then came Jabel Ellie, and the other runner, Skyhook, is at the tail of the field. This one, Cat Express, highballing it in front now as it runs down around the back straight. It heads, and it's Cat Express out by two lengths from Super Spicy running second, traveling pretty well, Super Spicy. Now Jabal Ali is getting a run right up on the inside and is going forward strongly. And there's another one right around the outside now, Skyhook coming into the play too. Cat Express in front, but now to be tackled by Super Spicy. And right over on the outside, it's this one there, Skyhook, who's traveling hard up on the outside now of Cat Express. These two come down to the 400, and Cat Express just in front, going strongly on the outside of Skyhook. Cat Express, but Skyhook goes up, pokes his nose in front now, and Skyhook from Cat Express. No other dangers between these two. Skyhook on the outside, doing the better now. Skyhook is in command. It's drawing just clear. Cat Express lifting on the inside. Cat Express fighting back and going to the line. It's close. Very close. Too hard for me to separate.
On the way now. Rushing up now the outside. It will tune in between Moses and John Panama. The outside now. He's striking colors then followed away by hook shot. He's come to an excellent line while Bubong is running in a terrible fear in John Para. John's in front, followed closely by Striking Colors, takes the leader, followed by Injun Para in second, running now in third is Hookshot. About the outside for Tito Chin, Ferenc back to Piscante, long way back Bubong as they pass the half mile. Striking Colors leads Valang, followed by Injun Para. And running in third is Hookshot, then followed by Tito China. And coming close now in fifth Piscante, long way back Bubong. Inside the last 600, Striking Colors, Injun Para. Running in third is Hookshot, and amazing for Tito China. And here comes Piscante, Adinirela. Bubong also coming closer. As they turn for home, Injun Para, sitting in front by Valenka, Striking Colors, by the outside, second, and down in 33rd, Gene, and by the outside, that is Bubong, that is still Injun Para, moving up, Piscante, now a little wheel, and finally, Injun Para, Piscante, Bubong.
Cesari's guidance gets away immediately, running by the is driven alongside Sooner Time, Johnny B. Good, Secret Affair, Eugenie Batang Anala, and El Mundo is the early trailer. We have Skydance, double by about two lengths. Sooner Time in second, running by the is driven Johnny B. Good now in fourth, Secret Affair in three, Batang Anala, Eugenie, and El Mundo. And it's the Sky Dance by about two lengths. Sooner Time still in second. Driven is running by Drella. Johnny B. Good still in fourth. Secret Affair in two. Barang Anala. And it's the Sky Dance by the length. Driven. Sooner Time still on the outside third. Johnny B. Good in fourth. Secret Affair in two. Batang Anala. But it's Sky Dance. Ready. There's the runner back to the ranks lead. Driven Sooner or Time running by the least Secret Affair. But it's the Sky Dancer driven on the outside second. Sky Dancer over driven. And finally it's Sky Dancer. Driven Batang Anala Secret Affair.
Zoom Hopeful Stakes Race. His Striking Color shows early speed. Pinagtipunan Tapat Mana is running viral. Moving up around the outside is a Pinay Pero Secret Kingdom. Then followed over by Homonhon Island and Mount Iglit is the early trailer. And going along for the first turn is Striking Colors ahead by about a length and a half. Pinagtipunan in the middle, three wide Pinay Pero. Tagapag Mana is racing in fourth. Then comes Homonhon Island. Island, Secret Kingdom now second last, and Mount Iglit still running at the tail of the field by about 10 lengths from back to front. Wheeling down the backstretch, Striking Colors, Pinay Pero, Pinagtipunan is a very close third. Then about 5 lengths further back in fourth now comes Secret Kingdom. In between horses, Homonhon Island, Tagapagmanis, Bidral, and Mount Iglit is still in behind them by about 8 lengths to work out. Past the half-mile pole, a Striking Color still dictating turns, Pinay Pero, Pinagtipunan still running in third. And in fourth now, Homonhon Island, Secret Kingdom, Mount Iglit, and Tagapagmana. Now in behind them, a long shot, a Striking Colors, this time by a length and a half. Pinagtipunan still in second, and in third, Pinay Pero, Homonhon Island, Secret Kingdom, Mount Iglit, and Tagapagmana. 3:50 to travel. Striking Colors leads by about 2 lengths. Pinagtipunan trying to get closer in second. And down the stretch they come. Striking Colors, Pinagtipunan giving the final burst of energy. Racing on the outside. Striking Colors, Pinagtipunan still in second. And finally, Striking Colors, Pinagtipunan, Homonhon Island, Secret King.
The open racing dance again. Jam squeak at the gate, followed closely by Guatemala. Running in third, La Bayman, followed by Queen Cheetah. On the outside, man, nothing but a truth. Absolute resistance and Tagapagmana. And as they settle now for the first quarter, doing 13, it's dance again, being joined by Guatemala. Back in third, Love Hate, 4 hours back now, nothing but a truth. Alongside his absolute resistance, then followed by Queen Cheetah, while Tagapagmana still running in the third of the field, doing 21 and a half in his second quarter. Inside the last 600, dance again, still in front, being hounded by Guatemala. Here comes Love Hate, try to get close now in third, nothing but a truth, is racing in fourth. And towards the last 300, bands again, Guatemala, and Love Hate joining on the outside. At 23 in the third quarter, Guatemala now in front, and Love Hate on the outside. I see Guatemala from the outside, dance again, Love Hate, Guatemala, and what about it? Dance again, Guatemala, dance again, once again, and finally, dance again. Guatemala.
Racing dance is started with Queen Cheetah. Very quickly at a start, moving a party outside, fighter in the wind, running by the rail comes nothing but the truth. And going along for the first turn, we have Queen Cheetah. By about 3 lengths, nothing but the truth in second. Alongside comes fighter in the wind, then next on Lenny Stronghold, moving a party outside is Wishful Splendor, then comes Prince Love Fox. Romana comes next, while Bingbridge now racing in last, back to the leader of Queen Cheetah, enjoying a length and a half lead, and in second is nothing but the truth. Then 6 lengths back in third comes Piper in the wind, moving up is Bingbridge, then Darien Sari Stronghold, Wishful Splendor, Pax Romana, while Prince Lyle now racing in last, and they are now entering the home stretch. We have Queen Cheetah, this time by about 3 lengths, and in second is nothing but the truth. Fighter in the wind is down and third, with about 150 meters more to run. We have Queen Cheetah by about 4 lengths over nothing but the truth in second. And finally, from start to finish, it's Queen Cheetah, nothing but the truth, then comes.
Oh, horses on the other Love Hate. As the begin, she's incredible. Skyhook is on the outside third. Metamorphosis is in port. Abba Natalia, Bossa Nova comes next. With Love Hate, only by a length, winning by Drelly. She's incredible. Love Hate racing wide. Love, she's incredible. Love Hate on the outside.
outside second, then in third is Skyhook, then followed by Metamorphosis. She's incredible, though you're now by about two lengths. Love Hate still in second, and racing in third is Skyhook, Metamorphosis in fourth, up and Natalia and Natalia Espresso. And it's still She's incredible by about two lengths. Love Hate still in second, is Skyhook in third, Metamorphosis. But it's still She's incredible by about three lengths. Of Love Hate in second, and racing in third, Skyhook, which is incredible, still in front. Love Hate, here comes Metamorphosis, now trying to get closer in third. She's incredible now by about five lengths. Metamorphosis now to take second. Love Hate then followed by Skyhook. That's 100 meters, that is still She's incredible. Second is Metamorphosis, then comes the Skyhook.
Oh, and the race on. Romantic Jewel jumps quick out of the gate, racing on the outside is Class Championship. Yes, 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 boss Jerome Whistler, Glorious Valentine is the early trailer. Romantic Jewel being hounded by Yes, Yes, Yes to grab the lead. It's now Yes, Yes, Yes by about two lengths. Romantic Jewel, Glorious Valentine, alongside is the favorite Class Championship Whistler, boss Jerome. And rounding the far turn, Yes, Yes, Yes by about four lengths. And in second position, Romantic Jewel, Glorious Valentine, Classian Sweep is closing now, taking the third spot and still moving up as they race the final corner. Yes, 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 Romantic Jewel to grab the lead. It's now Romantic Jewel, Yes, 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 Classian Sweep also moving up by the rallies, boss Jaren. Romantic Jewel, Classy and Sweep is on the outside, but still Romantic Jewel and nearing the finish line. Better go down and collect Romantic Jewel. Second
middle race is on its way. We've got a scramble for front position. Hayley's Rainbow takes up the running down on the inside. Hidden Moment, then racing in 30. Strawberry Dawn, then comes Los Primo Jewel comes next. Next in line is Double Black, Senisa Viorum, followed by a Spinning Light, and whoa, whoa, that is the Tailender. Rounding at a 600, Alice Rainbow, a solo leader now by about five lengths. Running in second, Hidden Moment moving up, Palos. Then comes Strawberry Dawn, Primo Jewel, Double Black is nicking in down on the inside as they turn for home. No change with the leader, Hayley's Rainbow is still leading the field. Hidden Moment in second, Double Black moving up on the outside, so as Palos. Hayley's Rainbow is still out in front by about three lengths. Double Black in second and Primo Jewel, and finally Hayley's Rainbow. Then comes 3A Primo Jewel.
Racing just started, Queen Mamba moving up on the outside. Alexandrina to take the leader. Indy Hay is racing in third, then followed by We Believe, Crossfire, then followed by Excellent Lady in command. Well, Wilson is racing in last. And going along for the first turn, we have Alexandrina. Wilson is down on the inside. Entry number two, Wilson. Jockey A.C. de Guzman left unseated. Back to the leader, we have Alexandrina by about 3 points of a length lead. And in second, we Queen Mamba. We believe he's racing in third. Then comes Indy Hay, Crossfire, Excellent Lady, and in command. Back to the leader, Alexandrina, we believe. Now moving up on the outside to take the leader. It's now we believe, followed by Alexandrina in second. Indy Hay now coming closer in third, and then powered by Queen Mamba, Crossfire in command. But Excellent Lady now racing in last 400 meters. Up there is Alexandrina, who once again takes command by about 4 lengths. We believe Indy Hay now moving up on the outside. We have entry number 8, Alexandrina.
racing now, and all the favorite Drama Bell dwelt and lost a little bit of ground on the start. Don Parlour was first out from Midnight King, then followed pushing forward now as Iron Heart, followed back on the inside Chariot of Fire. Going around the outside next is Dancing Polly, and about four lengths last is Drama Bell. As they run towards the back straight, and Don Parlour makes the running in front, Don Parlour from Iron Heart, running along third, Chariot of Fire on the rails, followed then by Dancing Polly, tramping three wide around the outside, followed in the middle there by Midnight King, and still about five lengths away to Drama Bell at the tail of the field as they run down to the half mile now. And here's the challenge over on the outside. Dancing Polly Satellite has raced up and gone to the lead. Dancing Polly now from Iron Heart on the inside, Midnight King, and boys, here it comes. Drama Bell starting to unwind its run round the outside as they run down now inside the 600, and they're heading towards the 400, and on the inside it's Dancing Polly just in front, but Drama Bell about to throw down the challenge now up towards the corner, and Midnight King puts in its run as well on the home turn. Midnight King just in front from Drama Bell. Drama Bell moving up on the outside to poke its nose in front now. It's Drama Bell in front from Midnight King. Midnight King fighting back. Serrano goes for the whip. Drama Bell in front. Drama Bell's going to win by a long neck from Midnight King. Third in was Dancing.
And the field of three for the Port Pasay, the Travel City Cup, is now on its way. We have backdoor cover, Rose 40 Elite, right behind in second, Atomic 79, and alongside is, she's incredible, going along for the first turn, backdoor cover, followed closely now by She's Incredible, then two lengths behind in third, watching it is the favorite, and that is Atomic 79, as they wheel down the back, now it's She's Incredible, has taken the lead from backdoor cover, is still in third. We have Atomic 79. 2 is the leader. She's Incredible. Remains in second is a 3. Backdoor cover. 1 Atomic 79 still trails the field. And nearing the fourth turn, She's Incredible still out in front. Leads by about 2 lengths. Backdoor cover remains in second. Then here comes Atomic 79, now pass approaching. She's Incredible just in front. Then here comes a challenge now from Atomic 79. Backdoor cover, shuffle back in third. As they race, 40 on rushing horsepower. The lead now belongs to Atomic 79, who's coming from behind. Then down on the inside, She's Incredible and backdoor cover. And down the stretch they come. It is still Atomic 79, Atomic 79, anytime now, ready to explode. Boom, pakatakatak, Happy New Year, Atomic 79, She's Incredible.
They're on their way now in a gold cap, low profile, draws for the early leader. Around the outside now is Missy or Top Dance, running battle is Malaya. Two lengths back now in fourth is Bugat Lawin, then followed by Ben Reed. Next on line is entry number 3, that's Han La On, then long way back to Dixie Gold, while Missy is running in the tail of the field. And here come now up the straight, low profile, leads the pack, up length lead over Malaya. Is low profile, being joined up by Malaya. Four lengths back now, Top Dance, and Khan Laon is running by the wheel. Bugat Lawin next on line. Five lengths away now to Ben Reed, then followed by Dixie Gold by another couple of a length, while Top Dance is, or Messi, is running in a tail of the field. And out of straight day travel, matching stride, low profile from the outside, leads by head, and moving up once again is Malaya. Malaya, low profile, matching stride, two lengths back in third now is Khan Laon, four lengths away now to Top Dance, then followed by Bugat Lawin, then six lengths in behind them now, and moving is Dixie Gold, Ben Reed, while Saban Messi still running in the tail of the field towards the last 600. Low profile, just in front, leads by half a length, Malaya. He's running second. And here comes Khan Laon. Now trying to get closer in third. Dixie Gold now coming closer in fourth and seeing daylight as they hit the last 300. Low profile still in front. Here comes Dixie Gold. Now for the outside, Malaya is still low profile. Dixie Gold now for the outside. Low profile. Dixie Gold now for the outside to take the leader. Dixie Gold is going to win in the Gold Cup. And finally, it's Dixie Gold. Second, Khan Laon.
Nga po, sana po eh, nagustuhan nyo yung konting video clips, highlights natin, natampok natin ngayong araw na ito. At bago pa lang po kayo, eh, subscribe na po tayo at hit natin yung notification bell. Mag-iwan na din po tayo ng isang like, mga kamaster at bayang karerista. At bago po ako matapos, shoutout ko lang po muna si Sir Wilmer Antonio. Pa-shoutout lang po sa kanyang asawa na si Ma'am Wilma Antonio. Get well soon po sa inyo, Ma'am. Stay safe po and God bless. Pagaling na po kayo agad at ingat po kayo palagi. Pa-shoutout ko din po si Sir Romy Pineda, Sir Roden Pineda, si Michael Salcedo, si Jetro J. Magat ng Saudi Arabia, si Dennis Ferraris from Macau, shoutout po. Chuck Bintan, Luntero Subido, sa mga suki ko, Renato Casinto, Raven Herrera. Ingat po kayo palagi dyan. Stay safe. At hintayin na lang tayo. Baka next week mayroon na tayong karera. Sana po eh, matuloy na mga kamaster. Talagang nakakainip talaga pag walang karera tsaka wala tayong libangan. Hanggang dito na lang po ulit. Magkita-kita na lang po tayo ulit sa susunod kong video at sa susunod kong tampok na highlight race. At sa lahat po ng mga bayang karista at mga kamaster natin, stay safe po, ingat po kayo palagi, at God bless po sa inyong lahat. Maraming maraming salamat po sa inyong suporta. Huwag po natin kalimutang mag-like, subscribe, and share ang ating video. Yun lang po, maraming pong salamat ulit, ingat po lahat, at God bless lahat ng mga kamaster. Ako po pala ang inyong lingkod, si Master Lekim, at ito po ang aking mga silip at giya sa karera. Bago po ang lahat, please subscribe my YouTube channel, Master Lekim Lekim, at paki-follow din po ang aking FB page, Master Lekim Lekim din po, para po updated po tayo sa lahat ng mga racing tips ko, guides ko tuwing Sabado at Linggo. Let's go, mga kamaster!